Deadpool 3 is amongst many Marvel fans' top anticipated films of Phase 5. The film releases May 3rd, 2024, and features Shawn Levy as a director. Ryan Reynolds returns as Wade Wilson, aka Deadpool. The film takes Deadpool on a joyride across the multiverse, and this ride gets him in conflict with Wolverine, played by Hugh Jackman. The two team up to take on a multiversal threat that we're not really sure of yet. And Deadpool plans to stop by the MCU for a good while.